everybody. Welcome to our YouTube channel. This is our family, and we are off-grid on Friday.
Wiring it up today. We're going to try it out. Got the generator. Got the power, hopefully. Got the family over there. Let's see if we can get a show out of this.
Wish me luck and pray to Jesus.
All right, today's the day I'm going to test it out for the first time. Got my generator in the back here. Got my panel. Got my plug wired. Hopefully I wired that properly. And then we're going to see how it goes. I'm going to get this generator started. Then I'm going to get that pump started, hopefully. And then I'm going to release that valve right there. Let the water go through where I piped it in. Then I'm going to go up to the hill there. And I'm going to see if it goes all the way to the top of the mountain. Let's try it.
Choke levers on start. Liquid propane gas. Liquid propane gas. Let's see if it starts.
Wah, 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 wah. To clarify, she runs, but you don't need to put the carburetor on run. I'm sorry, on start, you put on run. And presto magicio.
She's alive. Go. Watch out, Scout. Woo. Well, sounded like air. Here we go. Here we go. The well's working. Scout's down there trying to eat stuff. And we got water. That's bananas. Do the blue handle, because it's fun.
Oh my god.
The blue one.
Go on.
He's fine, he'll do fine.
Nice.
You twist it. Like a big girl, there it is.
Woo!
All right, back up, because I'm gonna count. Check this one. Watch out, humans. Prepare to fuego. Fuego! All right.
Emma, you ready? Yeah? Here we go. We're gonna go check for leaks.
Okay, bye, Mama. I love you. Bye, Daddy. Woo! Here we go. Look for leaks. See any leaks? Any wet spots? Here we go. Going to the top of the hill. Oh, we got a leak. We already got a leak. Bummer. Okay.
It's like a pressure relief valve that I don't understand. And then we're just gonna go ahead and let the water loose. That's still doing it. Here we go. So one issue we have is that it's got this little fitting right here on the side. I didn't notice when I bought the one from Home Depot. It didn't have this fitting. This one does. Looks like it's threaded so it could be capped. I have no idea what it's for.
Turn it out.
Can we catch it?
Yeah, go ahead, catch it.
Whoa, this is so good.